Department of Ancient History, log entry 238. I have devoted years of my life to the search for an ancient occult formula intended to reverse the flow of time. I am trying to decipher the writings of long-forgotten scribes, and I believe I have made a significant find in one of the old alchemical notes we found on Vernum, an island off the coast of Norway. I have brought all the material I have gathered to my home in order to study it without any distractions. The books speak of a spiritual presence, a thing of darkness which stalks unhindered across all dimensions. It is said to be all-seeing and all-knowing. I can feel my mind losing its grasp on reality as I dig deeper and deeper into this madness. Reading aloud exacerbates the process, but also I sense a force taking hold of my mind. Yet it is by such thorough disquisition upon the contents of these books that I believe I have found a solution to my wife's affliction. And yet, now I begin to fear that it is far too late. Signed, Professor Theodore Westmark. Waking up in a place other than my bed was disconcerting. The noisome dark air filled me with dread. "It is no mere darkness I see before me," I whispered to myself, "but death itself." Strange. That's strange. Hello? Anyone there? Billowing wisps of damp air filled my lungs as I took in the familiar yet haunting atmosphere. I thought to myself that this may look and feel like fragments of the Westmark estate, but it is not. Uh-huh. It's locked. Thank you.
Oh. Nailed shut. Interesting. It's locked. Thank you. Interesting.
Aye, would there be a need for something in me stock? Aye.
Interesting. That smell. Nothing you would want to set your teeth in, that's for certain. A kitchen for another purpose than to please the senses, though this smell I will never forget. Nailed shut.
Thank you.